inside PNC Arena. It is Justin Williams Showcase Night as the Kings tonight meet the challenge of one of his former teams, the Los Angeles Kings.
Rookie Roy gets it back and kicks around in the center zone. Pawed down by Vogel. He's hassled by Roy to the outside. Hamilton, his shot sealed off by Quick, who's taken down in a collision with Vanilinen. It swung in on the follow-up from the near wall. Dougie Hamilton with Jonathan Quick down and out. He never recovered. They played right through the non-whistle. Hamilton got to it. Vacant net, and the Canes are off and running. Stick handling on Slavin. He goes all the way around to the far side. Ilya Kovalchuk, a blind pass, a bad one. Broken up by Sebastian Aho. Through center ice, Aho. Partial two on one. His shot scores! Sebastian Aho rifles it right by Jonathan Quick on a partial two on one. And the Canes have a 2-0 lead.
Good defense leads to offense, especially when you have a centerman that can come underneath the puck with power.
Alex Campbell has storm watching the radio side at the same time. Puck is free in the LA zone, high slot. Turning with a table pair, finding a drop pass, scores! Jordan Staal, the recipient of the back pass from Table Terrafinen. He joins the party late, but in some ways on time. And the Canes have a 3-0 lead. Michael Berland along the boards. He'll walk it inside. Great places with Walmart. Hamilton up top, around the clock, Slavin. Here it comes, he scores! A rocket by Jacob Slavin. It's a power play goal, and the Canes have a 4-0 lead.
What an offensive period Jacob Slavin's having, and we're only 2 minutes and 19 seconds in the second period.
Along the boards now, through center. Canes transition, near wing and Staal. Trailer, Ferland. Here for Terrabine, who scores! That's hockey, baby! What a play! Staal, Ferland, and double T. Teuvo Teräväinen makes it 5-0, Carolina.
Wow, John, that really is hockey, baby.
Through center ice, Canes on the attack. 5:24 left, second period, 5-0, Carolina. Teräväinen, one-timer, Hamilton, they score! Michael Ferland cruising through the slot. Hammer chance by Dougie Hamilton from well out. The Canes pour it on and have a 6-0 lead. Getting across for the Hurricanes, Brett Pesce not out. Midpoint held in Doughty. One-timer, Kopitar kicked out. Good save by Mrazek. Kopitar out to center ice. 19 seconds left in the second. Drop pass, Brown, Iafallo right in. What a save! Peter Mrazek! The night is complete for Jonathan Quick and a new goaltender, Jack Campbell. Tight turn by Alex Iafallo. Along the boards, Dustin Brown for the Kings. He'll get to it, and away he goes, away from Brock McGinn. Near wing, he'll swoop in for a shot. They score! Dustin Brown gets it by Peter Mrazek, who was leaning a little bit with Andrei Kopitar on the far side on a partial two-on-one. T-shirts for the Caniacs. A new wrinkle. And look at that. The bunch of jerks have returned. So Peter Mrazek is now 4 up and 1 down in his last 5 with only 7 goals allowed. And tonight, the Carolina Hurricanes defeat the Los Angeles Kings 6-1.